Welcome to Semistar Global School online classes. Today I, Abhishek Singh, going to start class 5 EVS chapter 1, the ecosystem. In this chapter, I will explain following topics. Ecosystem, how plants make food, categories of living organisms, aquatic and forest food chain, food web, interdependence between plant and human beings, balance in nature. Starting from first topic, ecosystem. Ecosystem is a combination of two words, eco and system. Eco means home, system means organized body or whole. An ecosystem is a group of plant, animals and other organisms that live, feed and reproduce in the same area. Note, every organism has a unique ecosystem within which it lives. Example, plant and animals in water bodies form an aquatic ecosystem. Plant and animals in forest form a forest ecosystem. So there are many other ecosystems also. Now, every creature is dependent on each other for their survival. For survival, most important basic need of every creature is food. Now question arises. Students, who prepare food for you? Mother. Who prepare food for animals? They depend on green plant or flesh of other animals. Who prepare food for green plant? Green plant prepare their own food. How green plant prepare their own food? Now we will understand through this picture. Water and minerals are absorbed from the soil, carbon dioxide from air, light energy from sun, and plant make it food in the form of glucose and release oxygen. This process is known as photosynthesis. Plant prepare its food by using water, minerals and carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight, and prepare its food in the form of glucose and release oxygen. We can understand it through this equation also. Now plant can make its own food. What about other animals? Other animals are dependent on each other for food. So according to their dependency, animals are categorized. Now we will understand those categories. Categories of living organisms. They are divided into four categories. Producers, consumers, scavengers, decomposers. Producers, green plant which make their food by the process of photosynthesis. Consumers, living beings that directly or indirectly get their food from plant and animals. Scavengers, birds and animals that feed on the bodies of dead animals, for example, vulture and hyenas. Decomposers, bacteria and fungi which breaks down or decomposes the body of dead plant and animals, which are then absorbed in the soil as minerals. Here consumer is again divided into three categories: herbivores, carnivores, omnivores. Herbivores, animals that eat only plant or plant products. Example, cow, deer, etc. are herbivores or herbivorous animals. Carnivores, animals that eat flesh of other animals. Example, lion, tiger, etc. They are carnivores or carnivorous animals. Omnivores, animals that eat plant and animals both. Example, crows, bear, etc. They are omnivores or omnivorous animals. So, as there are different categories of animals, so there is different food chain also. So, we will study about two types of food chain, aquatic food chain and forest food chain. We can understand through this picture. In this picture, we can see that small fish feed on aquatic plants and insects, and they become food for the large fish. This is aquatic food chain. Means plant and animals in water bodies, they form an aquatic ecosystem, and their survival on each other for food, that form an aquatic food chain. same. Here, green plant, deer and tiger. Deer is dependent on green plant for food, and deer is food for tiger. So they are dependent on each other for food. So they form a food chain in a forest. So forest, food chain in forest ecosystem. Now if question is asked that what is food chain, how we will answer? Food chain is constant chain of plants and animals that eat the next in line to keep it intact. Food chain is a constant chain of plant and animals that eat the next in line to keep it intact. We have understood through the picture of aquatic food chain and forest food chain. Now what is food web? We can understand through this picture. Most living organisms eat more than one type of food item. This means that many food chains are usually interlinked. For example, a rat may eat grains and even insect, etc. So what is food web? Many interlinked food chains form a food web. Many interlinked food chains form a food web. Now, interdependence between plant and human being. Human beings breathe out carbon dioxide. This is used by plant to make their food by the process of photosynthesis. The oxygen produced by plants during photosynthesis is used by human beings during the process of breathing. So in this way, both are interdependent. Now, balance in nature. If there is increase in the number of animals, the plant may not be able to supply sufficient food and oxygen to them. Similarly, if number of plant increases, the animal will not be able to fulfill the demand of carbon dioxide. So balance in nature is necessary. Now here is one worksheet that you have to complete after listening and understanding chapter, the ecosystem. Thank you.